Welcome to another 12 devotionals of Christmas. I hope that you are having a wonderful morning. And let's pray that we have opportunity to serve the Lord today, to be used of Him, that we can be His mouth and His hands and His feet to serve the Lord Jesus in some capacity. Would be a wonderful opportunity and blessing. Our verse today is going to be found in the book of James, the first chapter and the 17th verse. The Word of God says this: every good gift and every perfect gift is from above and cometh down from the Father of lights, with whom is no variableness, neither shadow of turning. You know, my dad loved Christmas. Christmas was probably his favorite time of the year because my dad was a very giving individual. He loved to give gifts. He loved to give presents. And I just remember his face would glow brighter than the person receiving the gifts because he had the opportunity to give. And the Bible teaches us that if our earthly fathers know how to give good gifts to their children, how much more so is the God, the Creator God, going to give good gifts to His children? And the Bible talks about that every good gift and every perfect gift cometh from above. And the good and perfect gift of Jesus was the greatest of all gifts that have come from heaven, that wonderful gift of salvation, where the Bible says that God sent His only begotten Son, John 3:16, for God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Jesus came with the purpose of saving us. He died on a rugged Roman cross, He was buried, and He rose again. And the Bible says that He is our advocate. He is on our side, and He is living through us, and we live through the power of the Lord Jesus Christ. That perfect gift, Jesus, is the greatest gift that you could ever receive this Christmas. If you don't know Jesus Christ as your Savior today, then listen, friend. The Bible says that He is that good and perfect gift from heaven. And if you put your faith and trust in the Lord, you will have the best Christmas you could ever have. Christian, let's take time today and let's focus our attention on that good and perfect gift.